Artyom wasn't exactly slacking off out there.
So, did you get that rail car? Oh, I can hear its engine. Yeah, great job. You should get to the depot now. Watch your step, Dom. I promise, there's a few shady characters over there. Actually, a whole bunch. Well, in case of any trouble, you know what to do.
Fucking bastard, Salantius! What an idea! Prove my faith by destroying a demon! What a steaming load of shit! A fucking fireball! I spent my life on the railroad, so I'm no stranger to 25 kilovolt lines! I'll handle it, but the others? Look, Salantius, I know you're listening to this, you miserable fuck! Because if I get back, I'm burning this tape. I still have enough sense for that. But since I didn't, I was afraid to spit this into your face. So enjoy this now. You were a fucking party official, and now you fancy yourself a saint? Killing people over fucking nothing. How the fuck can you sleep at night? I tell you what, I fucking wait for you in hell. Satan himself will give me a personal pitchfork with your fucking name on it, even though I don't believe in no fucking afterlife. See you soon, Salantius. It's going to be fun!
Tonight. Yeah, they will. They always do when the holy symbols are in place. They don't mean feel the faithful are here to challenge them.
I heard them say that before the day of the wrath, there were no trees. But the hellish electricity was all over the place. Along with music, that constant.
Oh, so it was.
Did you use it?
Sure.
And you didn't feel good when flipping the
bridge. It was before the war, a different time.
Huh? Yeah, don't shoot, please!
I don't know anything. It was just a game, like any other. But one of them assholes just had to cheat. And he did pull first. And before I could even say anything, they all opened up. And they all went crazy. I could do nothing. Nothing, I'm telling you. I'm no liar. Boba will vouch for me. And just don't shoot.
What do I do?
I hope he don't shoot me. The bartender is supposed to leave. The bartender always leaves, yes? Yeah, he won't shoot me. No way he would.
Tape, so I have to make it last. September 20th. Tonight we had a preacher barge into the council meeting to spout some bullshit about God having spared us specifically, and then sending the ball lightning to punish us for our sins. Sins? What's he even talking about? Our last generator is out because of those things. People died. He didn't stop at sins. No, he went on to say that we have to fight the demons of electricity with prayer, fasting, and charms. Charms? And those idiots actually listened to him. Luckily, Roman had enough sense to kick the madman out, or else I would have blown my fuse. Anyway, due to those idiotic ramblings, we've agreed to delay the construction of the lightning rod stockade a bit. Let the madman show his charms in action. September 27th. That Silentius isn't as dumb as he seems. Those charms of his were actually lightning rods. It took so long for our electricians to explain proper grounding, and the people still think they can cheat physics. But this guy just told them God ordered to do it this way, and what do you know? They destroyed three of those ball lightning things yesterday with no losses. Roman was unhappy, though. There's no pleasing some people. But what difference does the color of a cat make as long as the cat catches the rats? October 5th. Silentius is right. We have to get rid of the rest of the equipment. It does attract the ball lightning, and it's not like we are ever going to restore the normal supply of electricity without our generator. So, what's the point in taking a risk by keeping the stuff? We can live without it. October 7th. Roman is dead. That catfish. Yes, there was no real need to gather everyone. We could have gone through it gradually. And it is true that some of the actual useful stuff got thrown into the river too. But such things are bound to happen. It's hardly worth starting a commotion over and jumping into the water. He definitely could feel the power seeping through his fingers, but to go so far as to raise a hand against Silentius? It happened exactly the way the man told us it would, too. December 31st. The tape is coming to an end, just as this year. God willing, our troubles are going to end with it, too. We're no longer alone in this world. The God is with us, so who could stand against us? Not me, that's for sure. And this means this log is done for. A New Year's Eve is a perfect time to turn a new page. Besides, as Father Salantius says, electricity is a sin.
Huh?